The energy intensity of economies will change with focus on green energy and energy efficiency. Last month, I came across an energy forecast prepared by an agency according to which India will be the key driver of global energy demand in the next 25 years. India's energy consumption will grow by 4.2% a year for the next 25 years. This is fastest among major world economies. The report also mentions that gas demand will be tripled by 2040. The number of electrical vehicles will rise to 320 million by 2030, up from 3 million today. We are entering an era of energy abundance. However, 1.2 billion people still do not have access to electricity. Many more do not have access to clean cooking fuel. We must ensure that this situation is not exploited to the detriment of the underprivileged. People must have universal access to clean, affordable, sustainable, and equitable supply of energy.